Recently, I was approached by Stuart Clayton, bass educator extraordinaire from Bassline Publishing. And he commissioned me to create a playthrough video with him of the song Cupid's Dead by Extreme. So with that in mind, I knew I needed a punchy articulate tone. So I reached for the E2 M2NT with this maple neck because I knew that would give me a crisp, precise sound, and matched up with the Bare Knuckle Aftermath pickups. I knew it would be a great combination for the sound I was looking for and give me that tone. So check it out. I think it did a great job.
Thank you.